And away we go, and we should be go live. And we should be live. And there, are we live? I don't know. Are we live? Let's just see if we're live. I hope live. We should be live. Let's see, go to that again. Bleeding thing. Yes, we're live. I think we're live. Refresh. Yes, we are. Good evening. Yes, we are. Same thing every week. Okay, everybody. Hello, welcome. Welcome to the live stream. I've got another summer shirt on and a summer hat. And I've got a different guitar. This week I've got me Lag. This is a lovely guitar. I've had this quite a few years now. About 10 or so years, something like that. Maybe longer, maybe shorter, I can't remember. It's a lovely sound. Hopefully it's coming through. Let me know if it's coming through. Please tell me if the levels are okay, because this is quite a boomy guitar. It's got a really good mid and bass range, and so sometimes it sort of can muddy up the vocals when I'm just coming through this, but we'll see. Live chat, have we got anybody in the house? Put it up. No, there's nobody in the house yet, so nobody to say hello to. But if you'd like me to say hello, then just comment on there, just say hello. Mark Ravel is watching. Mark, how's it going, pal? Me old cock sparrow. Not seen you for a bit. Hope you're doing well, and your music's still doing well. I keep catching you on YouTube with your different posts. And so this week what I'm doing is I've picked some songs that I've not used, I'm not played on the live stream, and I'm just gonna go for it. I'm just gonna chance me arm, as they say. Usually you know, it's a safe bet to play songs that you've played a few times, you know, that you've run through, but these I've not played for ages, so I could faff it up, I don't know. But here goes, any road. Now, this first one, is a Travelling Wilburys song. If you're not familiar with the Travelling Wilburys, it was Roy Orbison, Bob Dylan, Tom Petty, the ELO fella, and George Harrison. Sorry, ELO fella. It'll come to me in a minute. It's old age. It's what happens. But this was. I think one of the two or three main hits they had. But they only did the one album, I think, maybe two, and that was it. You know, it was sort of a collaboration of superstars getting together, but. Yeah, you remember it? Well, it's all right, riding along with the breeze. Well, it's all right, living the life you please. Well, it's all right, doing the best you can. And it's all right, as it's alright. Every day's another day. Maybe somewhere down the road a ways, you'll think of me and wonder where it is on these days. Maybe somewhere down the road there's some dark place, purple haze. Well, it's alright, even when push comes to shove. Well, it's alright. It's alright when pushing comes to shove. Well, it's alright if you got someone to love. Well, it's alright, 'cause everything will work out fine. And it's alright, we're going to the end of the line. You don't have to be ashamed of the car. There you go. So that didn't go too bad. No fluffing of lines, no slipping of the chords. The only thing is I've just got to take my shoes off. I've put a carpet protector down. It's a thick, spiked, clear, transparent plastic sheet with spikes in it, and it sits in the carpet and digs in, and it stops. I've got, you know, one of these spinning wheeling chairs, and it stops them from breaking the pile up and wearing it out. But I've had to come off it a little bit, but every time I tap my foot to keep time, that's that tapping I could hear in the background. I don't know whether you could hear it through from your end, but let's see if there's anybody in. There's nobody in the house yet. Nobody's in. I might be playing to myself tonight. Any road. So this is another great song. And it was made famous by a fella called Sammy Davis Jr. And it's all about, it's a sad story about a New Orleans dancer. A busking dancer There used to, years ago, there used to be buskers that used to dance as a way of busking. And there's some quite famous ones over here from the time, but a lot of people used to dance in the streets to earn money because, you know, they needed to eat. And there was one particular dancer in New Orleans called Mr. Bojangles. I know a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. Him worn out shoes, silver hair, raggy shirt, and baggy pants. You do the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, yes, he jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. In a cell down in New Orleans. When I was down and out, he looked at me to be the eyes of age. Then he spoke right out. He talked of life, yes, he talked of life. Then he just laughed and slapped his leg. Said I'm Bojangles, then he danced a lick. Across the jail cell floor, grabbed his pants for better stance and jumped so high. Then he clicked his heels once more. Then he let go a laugh. Yes, he let go a laugh. Then he shook his clothes all around. Said, Mr. Bojangles. Said, Mr. Bojangles. Why not come on and dance? Mr. Bojangles. Said Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Why don't you come on and dance? He danced to the minstrel shows and the county fairs. Throughout the South, tears of 50 years I was dogging heat. They traveled all about, but his doggy up and died. Oh, that doggy up and died. 20 years and he still breathes. Oh, Mr. Bojangles. Why don't you come on and dance, Mr. Bojangles? I said, now, Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, come on and dance. Said I'd dance at every chance in the honky-tonks, just for drinks and for tips. But most of the time I spent behind these county bars. You see, son, I drinks a bit. And he shook his head. Yes, he shook his head. And I think I heard somebody say, Mr. Joe Bojangles buggered up in the middle there with a few chords. But there we go. That's what it is. It's live. Now this one, this particular one, is not the sort of artist that I would probably cover. But you can't knock him, because when he was alive, he's dead, of course. Most of the people I cover are dead. But this is not a blues song, or maybe it is, I don't know. It's a love song. I think it's more of a love song than a blues song. But yeah, I was playing about and just going through some guitar. Ultimate Guitar Site is where I get a lot of the chords from, and I was just mooching through there, and I came across this, and I thought, bloody hell, that, you know, that's actually a song I like. I'll give that a go. So I downloaded the chords and I worked through it, and I actually liked it. I actually liked playing it, and so I've not got the thing is a lot of people. Everybody wants to pigeonhole you. They always want a pigeon. Always stick you in a box. You're a blues player, you're an acoustic player, you're a band singer, it's rock and roll or whatever, the bloody hell, reggae or anything. Everybody wants to stick you in a pigeonhole, and I don't like being pigeonholed. I don't like, I actually wrote a song somewhere about that. Can't remember where I put it, but yeah, being pigeonholed, I hate it, because I grew up on Elvis Presley, Frank Sinatra, Johnny Mathis, you know, the Beatles, you know, the whole lot. My spectrum of musical taste is just so eclectic, it's untrue. And so sometimes I pick these songs because I like them, simple as that. I'm not trying to stay in any particular genre. There you go. That's a lot of people pick a genre and they won't step outside of that ring, and that's not my way. But there you go. That's just the way it is. Right. So, see if you recognise this one that I murder now. Pretty baby with the high heels on. Fever like I've never ever known. You're just a product of your loveliness. I like it good when you walk, you talk, you dress. Get a fever from miles around. I pick you up in my car and we'll paint the town. Just kiss me, baby, I'll tell you twice. But you're the one for me, the way you're making me feel. Turns me on. You knock me off of my feet now. there you go. And I was fighting the urge to grab me crotch and moon dance across the floor then. There you go. Right, so what we got now, tell you what we can do, we can just check the tuning on this, because I usually do a lot of picking, and when I strum, especially in this weather, you can tend to knock it out of tune. There you go, that's not bad. Good enough for jazz, as you say. Now this was a pop song from the 80s, and this was made by an Australian girl called Tina Arena. And as soon as I heard this song, I thought, this is such a fantastic song. It's very bluesy, and it's a minor song. A minor, E minor, which always evokes a mood. Of course, the brightness of the major chords is more happy, and this gives a melancholic or a sad or emotive feel.
I'm in chains. I'm in
I'm in chains. Like, my bloody fingers are in chains, I think. Right, okay. We've got to the end of the line. There's a pun. And so, thanks for tuning in. And don't forget, every week, I do my live stream on Facebook, live from GJ's house. And if you're on YouTube, please subscribe, comment, please, and subscribe, because that helps the algorithms. And I've also just signed up on a really fresh new streaming and video platform for musicians. And if there's any musicians out there, such as Marty, check it out. It's called Lounges. Lounges, as in lounge, you know, lounges. I've just signed up and loaded up one video, and Simon Cowell is somehow involved with it, but it's a new way of streaming. And the way it works is similar to Patreon, in that people will pay you. What you do is you collect followers, and they can contribute to your efforts and help you to fund your live streaming or your music in some way or other. And you get 80% of what's coming through, which is pretty good, because when you're on Spotify, like I'm on Spotify, iTunes, I'm on the bloody lot, never had a brass farthing off them, because it just doesn't come through, because they don't pay you until you've had, you know, I don't know how many thousand streams. And so, you know, I don't get many streams on Spotify, I don't think, but I got about, I don't know, about 5 or 25 followers, something like that. But yeah, the likes of Ed Sheeran, he's on YouTube, and Ed Sheeran, he's got 30.5 million subscribers on YouTube, and he earns between, I started doing a bit of research about all this, and Ed Sheeran earns between, what was it now, between 40 and 78,000 pound a week he makes on it. So, you know, it's okay for young Ed, but us poor musicians, we have to suffer with our music. And of course, every live stream, it's your turn. So until next week, thank you very much for tuning in, and I'll say adios. Adios. My friends, it's time for me to go. It's been a blast. See you all. And since we met and we should said hello, but now goodbye. And the memories we've made tonight will always be recalled in my mind. And my friends, you're always in my heart, and you will always be my kind. Adios, I have to leave to travel to somewhere that I have to be, to a place where rivers flow gently to the sea, the open sea. And the memories we've made tonight will always be recalled in my mind. And my friends, you're always in my heart, and you will always be my kind. I've sang a song or two, and I played this old guitar, and I hope the words I've sang have touched your hearts. One day I will come back and I'll sing for you. the memories we've made tonight will always be recalled in my mind. And my friends, you're always in my heart. You will always be my kind. I said the memories we've made tonight will always be recalled in my mind. And my friends, you're always in my heart, and you will always be my kind. Adios, adios, adios. Adios, people.